Oh, look out now. Here he comes. Two deft little arms like toast and forks. Enough skin to make coats for 10 men. As dirty as pitch, he slept rough in a ditch. And the feet from a mug.